Greetings, Monday Clubbers. Tony here. Hope you're well. Looking forward to your next watercolour challenge. Here it is. I've painted it already. Diddy! It's Golcar. And not Hunley, as I kept referring to it as. Made one or two mistakes. I said the spire was looking tall, just like Salisbury, not Salisbury. Oh dear. Now I'm quite relaxed because I've got my new microphone. Not without its problems though. Took me an hour to get it recognised by my old computer. And my new camera went AWOL, fucked, didn't want to focus, and the white balance got all wrong. You'll see all this shortly. So I'll be painting this. I'll try and pop it in the corner up here again as usual. Now I don't know why this camera is like a mirror image. My other camera isn't, and it's confusing when I want to point to things. I'll just stop pointing. It's Golcar Imaginary Snow. This is from an old photo I took from Bolster Moor, looking down the hill towards Golcar, and it was all in green then, so I've fudged all this snowy because it's topical and we're coming into winter. So I'll stop talking. Next thing you see, hopefully, is me painting it, followed by you painting it. See you soon. Okay, I've drawn just a vague outline. In fact, Golcar Church is the only recognisable feature. It's on a hill is Golcar, but beyond is not mountainous, so it looks fairly flat. So I thought I'd do the sky with the pinky tinge to it. So I'll start off with blue in the top there, and just add a bit of crimson to it. In fact, the whole painting might have a pink tinge to it. Oh, what's happened there? This camera, I don't know. Come on. Don't have to start again. Oh, it does annoy me when you pay good money for things and they don't bloody well work. So is focusing on 2 inches away. Tricked it. Right, carry on. Okay. So I want to let that dry. So I'll pause you for minutes. Okay. Water. Thank you. It's a faint bluey tinge in the very far distance. So we've got a mixture of colours here. So we've got sepia, crimson, and French ultramarine. Get this spire in. So this is a jumble of buildings. Of Naples yellow that suggests stonework. All quite haphazard at the moment. Broaden that spire a bit. It's not Salisbury, it's Golcar. So, I want to carry on fairly quickly. Snow. With a pinky crimson look about it. This will dry a lot paler. At least I hope so. Just taking a little bit of excess moisture off, but I don't want it bone dry. So I'm going in with some more detail, dark detail, field edges, perhaps some buildings, walls. So some of the trees may still have a bit of foliage left. Not much though. Right. So clearly this snow is not in strong sunlight. taking advantage of the fact this paper holds the paint in a really moist condition for a while. So when it's semi-dry, that's at its best. Just swapping brushes here. I'm just winging this, I'm just adding detail as I think it needs it. The only resemblance to Golcar is the church. So, looking down from Bolster Moor, it's fairly steep down here. We're getting closer. So, the detail more contrasty. A bit of green. More sharply defined hillside there. Come back to a warm colour there. Clump of buildings here. They are buildings, honest. A few more signs of life and a bit of scale. Telegraph poles. Always good. Right. Moving quickly in with some snowy fields. Once this paint has dried on this paper, there isn't much shift in it, which is both good and bad. Okay. There's a little bit of sharp detail here and there. So I'm going to tone down the contrast in the distance. So this is dry now in the distance, so I can do this. Otherwise it would be a big mess. Almost done. Right, it's nearly clear water. Bit of wetty wet there, give it a nice rounded look to it. Likewise here. Just toning down the distant fields. It's beginning to curl up a bit. What I do, I spray it on the back. So it starts to curl. Just finish off with the on the village in our more contrast. Now this seems hit and miss. That's because it is. Yellow. Okay. I think we're done. Village. Yeah. looks fine. Happy with that. So, have a go. Difficult. Just, well, just let your brush run free on this. Might have to have a couple of goes to get it to as you like it, but there's a bit of shine coming on it there from the light. There. I'll turn that light off. That'd be better. Okay. I'll sign off. See you next week. Bye now.